Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Amira Sabrina from 12 Science 4. In this video, I want to tell you about utilization of rainwater. Rain comes from a sustainable natural process. This process, we have often learned about this process since elementary. We all know that rain has many benefits for plants and animals. However, humans often perceive rain as a disaster because rain can cause various disasters, from just traffic jams to flooding. But did you know, even know that rain can also prevent disaster? What disasters can be prevented by rain? In big cities, in various countries, there must be a similar problem. It is expensive and difficult to get clean water. However, this problem can be very easy to solve, considering that it always rains. Often, the rain is even poured into the sea. This, of course, doesn't provide benefits to a city. But it will be nice if the city took advantage to the rain, not just flowing it. Utilization of rain can be done in a small home or large scale. Utilization of rainwater can solve the problem of difficulties and expensive access to clean water. Now, how do you do that process that can do by carrying out rainwater? Almost every house have a roof, so we can use the roof as a place to drain water to the reservoir, which is then flowed into a processing facility for the sterilization process. This process can be easily done, considering that in almost every house, especially in Indonesia, which has a lot of clean water needs, the water coming from the roof is flowed to the sterilization area, deposited, and the cleaning process is carried out again and again to ensure the cleanliness of the water. Then the clean water is placed in the tube, which can then be used like groundwater or clean water. Utilization of rainwater will be very beneficial because the cost of clean water, especially in big cities, is getting more expensive, especially if there is a pipe leak. Of course, the water will stop flowing. However, not with rainwater. Rainwater always falls, especially in tropical countries with high rainfall. Of course, this method will be very beneficial for everyone. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.